Hello friends, welcome to our channel Kids Riser. In our today's video, we will learn about a concept of vacuum suction. We will understand this concept by doing one experiment. Now, when we will perform this experiment, we will learn two things. One, obviously the vacuum suction, and second, that oxygen is required for fire or for burning. Now let's start this experiment. For performing this experiment, we will require a tray, some water. Here I have taken a tray and water and mix some blue color onto it. A lamp, you can take a candle lamp or an oil lamp, whichever is comfortable. You need to put it here on the water, and an empty glass. See, what we will do is now we will light this lamp, and then this is an empty glass which is having air inside it. And we will, once the lamp will start lighting up, we will put this glass upside down and we will see what happens after that. So we will light this lamp first. Okay, now you can see there is a lamp with the light, and you need to be seeing very clearly what will happen once I will put this glass upside down on the lighting. You see the light is slowly shutting down. The moment the light extinguished, see, the water level inside the glass has moved up. This is what is vacuum suction. Now here are two things we need to understand. That first, the lamp which was lighting, the moment we have put the glass upside down, it extinguished after 3-4 seconds. So what would have happened? So what has happened is, earlier there was a air inside this glass or a oxygen inside this glass. The moment we have put it upside down, whatever air was filled inside this glass has been used by the lamp or the for the fire. So all the gas inside the glass has been exhausted for burning. So once this glass was empty, there was no oxygen available for the lamp, and lamp was extinguished. So this is one concept. Second thing, earlier all the space inside this glass was occupied by the oxygen. Once this oxygen has been exhausted, there is a void space created inside the glass. So this void space, once created, because all the oxygen has been exhausted by the lamp, so there was a suction pressure which was created, and that suction pressure sucked the water from the tray to a upper level. So we have learned first thing, that oxygen is required for burning. Second thing, a vacuum suction was created, a vacuum was created inside the glass, and that is how which sucked the water to a upper level. I hope you like this video. To understand both these concepts, you need to be very cautious in case you are performing this experiment at home, because you will be lighting the lamp. So please take due care while performing this experiment at home. There is a link coming below to subscribe our channel. Please subscribe our channel for more innovative and educational videos. I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching this video.